It says in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And in verse 2, it says that the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And it says that, let there be light, and there was light. And we begin to see that God started putting things in order. See, for every new beginning is an opportunity for new creation. For every new beginning, it is an opportunity for new creation. Because it was in the beginning, God saw that he could create something.